Good morning and welcome to computer class. Our today's topic about the parts of compose mail window. Now, my dear students, last week we have begun our email chapter, and in that one I explained you complete meaning of email and the different parts of email program window. Our today's topic about the compose mail window. That means we are writing a mail and sending to another person. So here is the window. This window containing different parts like to, add CC link, add BCC link, subject and text area. Now to, that means it locates the address to whom you want to send this mail. We are writing in the address section. After that one, add CC. CC is representing carbon copy. This link allows a user to send a copy of the text to another email address. Next one, add BCC, that is for the blank carbon copy. This link helps you to enter email addresses of the people to whom you want to send a blank carbon copy. Then the subject, that means the main topic of your mail, that we are mentioned that one in the subject section. And the text area for your remaining text, where you can write your complete mail. So this is the main classification about the compose mail window. Afterward, our topic is composing and sending an email. Just now we have composed our mail. Now it's time to send that mail. To send that mail, just now I explain you that we have to write in the to wherever we are representing the address. But where to write? First we have to open the Internet Explorer, then we open the Gmail. If we are using this platform, then we will open this browser, gmail.com, then open our compose section, and then the complete screen will be displayed where you can write the mail. Then after completing complete mail, click on the send button and your mail will be forwarded to the particular person. Now attaching a file and sending a mail. That means any particular file or images, videos which are saved in your computer and you want to forward that one to another person. Okay, you want to attach that one. Then you have to click the compose section. Then in the to, we are having a paperclip icon button. That is for the attach a file. Click on that one and select a particular file from your computer to attach it. And then forward it to the person. That file will be attached and easily we can forward to the person. So these are some basic things by which we can compose, send and attach a file with our emails. I hope you understand it. Thank you.